Then they would open it, they gather the bones and place them in a different place so they could reuse the tomb for other deceased family members. Well, that isn't the ordinary procedure. We are talking about Jesus Christ. There's nothing ordinary about Jesus Christ. No one, they didn't wait for a year to open the tomb. No one came in to gather these bones. After just a few days, Jesus Christ, risen from the dead, stepped up from the tomb on his own. And today he's seated on the right-hand side of the Father, and he's praying for us. That is our Savior, that is our Jesus. What he has done is amazing. He has given his life, and he has taken back life to conquer death, so that we can have life and life and life in abundance. When you walk through the garden, maybe you saw that there are some people. So this morning we got the first mango coming that we wanted to eat. And I ate that mango, it was so tasty. And then I went out to see this mango tree and it was full of mangoes. Mangoes that it would last for a long time, so many mangoes. And I was thinking, I tasted the first fruit, how tasty it is. And the Bible says in 1 Corinthians 15.
Thank you. Don't have permission from Patriarchate?
Yeah. 하이드라고도 그러지 말아요.